Hey guys, Philly Diva coming to you. So this is going to be a huge, and I mean huge, jewelry accessory haul review, show and tell, possibly giveaway. So the name of the company is Over the Top with ElinPapi4Baby. I believe I'm saying her name right, Ellen. She does have a YouTube channel. She contacted me here on YouTube, and I was so overwhelmed with the pieces that are on her website because they're very trendy. Yet some of the pieces are like really over the top, but they're freaking fantastic and I love them now that I see them in person. So this is her business card. Okay. Again, the name of the website is Over the Top with Ellen for Papi. ElinPapi4Baby. And the website is Over the Top with ElinPapi4Baby.BigCartel.com. Okay, so this is the business card. Okay, can you imagine what the website is gonna look like? It's so over the top and I freaking love it. So she asked if I would do a review on some of her items on her website, and I thought she was just gonna send a few. Honey, you ain't seen nothing. So she also sent me a little gift, and she is obviously up in my head because she knows that I love clutches. So this is not on the website. This is for me. This is a little H&M clutch that she sent to me. It's brand new. It's really cute. Fuchsia pink. Very trendy. Very nice. It has a gold chain inside that you can wear like as a shoulder bag. So this was her little gift to me, and I thought that was super sweet because she didn't have to do that. I mean, it was just, you know, kind enough to send the items for me to review. So thank you for the items as well as the gift. So again, Over the Top with ElinPapi4Baby.BigCartel is the website. Her YouTube channel is ElinPapi4Baby. I will post all of her information below in the description box for you guys to check her out. And she does have an email address also, but I will leave that undisclosed, I should say. I mean, unless she wants to give it out. So that's the business card information. Okay, so I'm just going to get right into the items, you guys. I'm going to try to get through all of it because it's a lot, like, a lot, seriously, okay? All right, so the first item is this really fun, I could have worn this today, look at this. This really fun necklace, very trendy. It has this really nice, thick link chain, but look at this little pendant. It's lips with lipstick. How freaking cute is that? I mean, that's just so super trendy and over the top, and I love it. So that's the necklace, and I believe it comes with a matching bracelet, which is even more fun. So the bracelet looks like this. This is the necklace, and this is the bracelet. The bracelet has adjustable elastic, so it can fit pretty much any wrist, and that's what the bracelet looks like. Super cute. Okay, so the next item is another really trendy bracelet. Looks like this. It's a spike bracelet that's adjustable, so it will fit pretty much any wrist. Very cute. You guys can check out the website to see all the prices. Again, the website is Over the Top with ElinPapi4Baby.BigCartel. I'm gonna get it. I got it. So that's the next set bracelet. Is probably my favorite. It's a really chunky gold and silver link necklace. It comes with earrings also, but it also comes with a bracelet. Super cute. I love this. I really love chunky jewelry like this, especially a chunky necklace, a nice chunky link necklace. This looks really cute with t-shirts, with button collar shirts, dresses, you name it. Really, really cute. A nice statement piece. Very, very chunky, and it's adorable. I love it. And the good thing about these type of sets is that you can wear the bracelet by itself if you want to, or you can wear it with the set. You can take the earrings off and wear those separately. You can totally mix and match these pieces.
Next
I love
are
it.
Some earrings that look like this. Back in the day, we used to call these ear knockers.
So I'm going to call these the ear knockers. These are totally late 80s, early 90s, retro-ish. I love them. I don't have any... This takes me back to high school, you guys. Y'all think this stuff is just in now. We were wearing these back in my high school days. I'm talking about 1989, 90, 91. This is what we were wearing, and I love
it.
Next
are these earrings. I haven't even taken them out the packaging yet because I may give these away. I don't know, but these are super chic.
Look at these. These are the trendy Thunderbolt earrings, and these are like really nice because on the back they have like these mirrors. Really cute. I love how long these are. Super, super cute.
Some butterfly earrings.
These are really cute because they're smaller than most of them.
a lot of the butterfly earrings that I have are super, super big, and they're really heavy and really uncomfortable. So I really like the size of these. They're still long, but they're not as big and heavy, so you can pretty much wear these all day without any problems to your earlobes.
Next are these gorgeous earrings. Yes, they are earrings.
Over the top, okay? Remember, that is the website name. Love it. Look at that earring. It's a combination of your silvers, your gold, your pewter. You can wear this pretty much with anything. Next are some spike earrings. And again, these are super, super cute because they're not heavy at all. I love trendy earrings. I love inspired, you know, basketball-wise earrings. But I do not like the ones that are super heavy. So these are extremely light. And I don't have any like this. I do have spike earrings, but I don't have any all gold ones. So I really, really like
these
a lot.
Next, we have these, which are like some cheetah animal print inspired blinged out bamboos.
And I like these a lot also. These are the large size, but I like them a lot because they're blinged out all around, not just on one side. Love these. Really cute.
Okay, so like I said, she has a really lot of cute and fun things on her website, including, like, you know, the trendy glasses. So she sent me these. These are like the glasses with no, you know, lenses in them or anything like that. So you can wear these just for fun. And I thought these were super cute. You really can't get an idea because I got this tag in front of it. But these are super cute. I love these. So she sent me these eggplant color ones. I think they're like purple. And then she sent me these little hot pink fuchsia ones, which I love so much because pink is so trendy now. So these are like the little nerdy glasses. Love these, but there's no lens in them. So they won't hurt you or damage your eyes at all.
Okay, you guys, so look who's here. Yes, little diva. Say hey.
Hey.
Okay, so the reason why she's in this part of the video is because some of the items that are remaining I'm going to give away, and some of them I'm going to give to my little daughter. So I'm going to show you the items that I'm going to give to her. And I know y'all probably think, like, she don't need all that, but it's just for fun. Okay, so she picked out four things, and then the remaining items I'm going to give away to one of you guys, but I will do a separate giveaway video on that. So the first one is this butterfly ring in red, and then there's another one in purple. What do you say?
Thank you.
Okay, and then she also picked out these two rings, which are like this hard plastic, what I thought are so adorable. So she picked out these two rings. So here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. So you set?
Can I have a flower?
Oh, you want the flower too? Okay. Sorry. She wants the flower too, you guys. So this is the flower ring that she wants. Okay. There you go.
A butterfly.
Okay, so the remaining few items, I'm going to do a giveaway because, like I said, some of the items I either have similar ones or they're duplicates. So the next thing is this ring, and it's a double ring. Okay. And it's like a jaguar. A few pair of earrings. These are clip-ons. Okay, really cute clip-ons. And these are also clip-ons. Really cute. And then these, I actually have a pair very similar to this, are pierced. Okay. And then the last item is the spike bracelet that I already have in this particular haul. Okay. So again, you guys, that is everything. And again, the website is Over the Top with Ellen Poppy for Baby. The website is Over the Top with Ellen Poppy for Baby.bigcartels.com. It's a lot, I know. And it's fabulous. It's so over the top. It's so much fun. Even my daughter loves the items. So definitely, there's things for divas, little divas. Definitely check out the website, you guys. The information is below in my description box for you to click right onto it. So again, Ellen Poppy for Baby, I thank you. I love all the items. My daughter loves all the items, and hopefully one of you guys will love the items too. But again, I will do a separate video, or I will announce it on my Facebook page. I will post that link below in my description box too. So you gotta watch out. You never know when I'm going to announce it. Just keep your eye out for the video or the announcement.
announcement on Facebook, okay? So if you have any questions in regards to any of the items, of course, you can leave a comment below and I'll do my best to get back to you. And again, I thank you for watching. Bye!